Good evening. My name is John Rossetti, and I'm on the Senior Pastor Call Committee, and I'm also President of the Church Council. I'm here today to give you an update on what is happening with our senior call process. I would like to begin with a reading from Proverbs 3, 5 through 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, submit to Him, and He will make your paths straight. Here's the reading. The call process is a spiritual process, in that we are waiting for the Holy Spirit to move and to work. This will require patience and wisdom on the part of the congregational leaders, the call committee, and the congregation. We are praying for that. So what's next? The call committee will continue to meet on Thursday evenings at the Lake Shore, at the Lake House, and we are working to complete the congregational profile. Now, the congregational profile is a snapshot of the current state of Shepherd of the Woods, church and school, our ministries, and also feedback that started back with our senior pastor congregational workshops. We invite those that have questions or ideas to please use our contact list that is part of the call committee update insert in your church bulletin. Or come to one of our Thursday meetings. We have had visits from members the last 2 weeks. We will time box the first part of the meeting for feedback starting at 6 p.m. Please keep the call process, our pastors, the call committee, the council, our church, and school, our group mission, and each other in your prayers. We ask God to give us patience and hearts full of grace as we listen for clarity and discernment. I'd like to close with a prayer. Dearest Lord, dearest Holy Father, we pray that you will fill us with your Holy Spirit to watch over and guide us as we move through the senior pastor call process. We pray for one church in unity